40408 review. It's a box.
It's a bag. Two bags. Big part, small part, book, spare piece.
Or just a big piece.
Long piece.
ASMR of unopened bags.
Bags have no numbers. I have a blueberry tea. Complete shit. No stickers. Very satisfied.
Build the minifig. Check the advertisement. Build the freaking car. Finish the freaking car.
Very long. 16 lessons to drive. You must jar. From 2009.
If there's a sparkle, it's silver.
Organize pockets. Deflowering the studs. And there's something stuck there. This piece is like Tetris.
Oh, it's a fucking car.
I don't like that the book is bent.
Very long piece, like chopsticks.
This is gonna be a car that is two stud wide. What the fuck?
Step 16, like the original stud long plate, but page 23, don't get confused.
The best part of building a set is to be excited to know which are the spare piece at the end, but don't know yet.
This logo is like the atomic atom, just like everything is gonna explode.
This goes here, but it's very weird because those studs, like the motor, you can't see anymore. My focus is out of fuck.
See? You can't see. It's completely covered. Not anymore.
I'm tired. I'm gonna go take a nap. Okay, I'm back.
The legs, brand new from the factory. I haven't touched it yet. They have bent. They are bent the same angle. Maybe it's a thing with the new factory build.
Voila, let's check out the angle.
Not this.
I don't have the tool, so I downloaded an app. The app was shit, but it's 70 degrees out. Yes.
That's a very good piece. It's a print. It tastes good and it feels good when you touch it with your finger.
Hidden eye. Not hidden eye. So far, so good.
I will unbend. No, it's impossible to do.
It's fucking relaxing to check the book and do this at the same time!
Let's put the engine
fire! Damn! I thought I had a spare bone, but no, there's three places to put the bone.
One, two, three. Tires now. I need to get this thing out, but I can't.
Lego tells you to put this side, but I prefer this side. Don't understand, fairy bling.
This piece is a very weird piece, and when you get this thing in, you can't get it out forever.
This is the car. This is the spare piece.
Oh no, this is a cell phone.
Now, let's unbend.
Normal position, 70 degree. Normal position.
Factory default position of arm is this. Completely straight down. Let's move now.
Oh, this la piece la is very cool.
But the top piece of all the piece of the set is this. This is a biker jacket with chains and a little rabbit in the middle. Hairs of Havoc.
Very cool set. And then I think they want you to throw this guy.
Oh yeah, very cool.
The two characters, the truck.
Review done.